If you'd like to reference a document, web page, video, or even a view from another Airtable base while working in your current base, then give the Embed block a try. The Embed block allows you to view content from a wide variety of websites right in your block's dashboard. Here's how it works. In your Airtable base, open up the Blocks dashboard by clicking the Blocks icon. Next, click the option to add a block at the top of the dashboard. Search for Embed and click Add to Base. Now, you can enter the URL of the web page you'd like to embed. Let's say I want to embed one of our tutorial videos so that I can have quick access to it if I need it. I'll copy the URL at the top of the YouTube webpage, paste it in the Embed block dialog box, and hit Update. The webpage will now load inside the block. If everything loaded correctly, you'll see a header at the top of the page that says content loaded from whatever site you plugged in. So, in this case, my header reads, content loaded from youtube.com. It's important to remember that the Embed block uses webpage URLs and not embed codes. So, for example, if I try to pull this YouTube video's embed code instead of its URL, I'll get an error message. If I want to edit the block, I can simply click on the drop-down icon next to the block's title. This gives me the option to rename, duplicate, or delete the block. I can also update the URL by selecting Settings from this drop-down menu. The embed block works with a number of different web pages. You can embed Twitch streams, Vimeo videos, Google Docs, social media posts, Wikipedia entries, Yelp pages, SoundCloud playlists, Spotify playlists, and much more. You can even embed other Airtable bases. If you enter a URL, say for a SoundCloud playlist or a YouTube page, and are met with an error message, it's likely that the content owner has disabled external embedding. Additionally, some websites don't allow their content to be embedded externally at all. If this is the case, then this specific web page cannot be added to your dashboard within the embed block. Now that you know the basics, try adding your most visited sites to your own block's dashboard. I think you'll find that it's a really convenient way to transform your base into a single source of truth for your entire workflow. If you have any questions, check out our support articles, visit our community forum, or simply drop us a line. Thanks for watching!